Hello, my name is Judy. I am the mother of three daughters, ages 15, 21, and 23. A few years ago, I heard about the HPV vaccine. I read a lot about it, but at the time, I ignored the message. A couple years ago, I read a number of stories of young ladies who contracted cervical cancer and then how it could have been prevented. So I said, as a parent, I would be remiss if I did not do the best possible thing. I therefore had my three daughters all vaccinated with the HPV vaccine. They had no side effects, and I feel much more relaxed about it. I know many parents, possibly like myself, when you think of the HPV vaccine, you think that giving it to your child is an invitation to be sexually active. That is furthest from the truth. The fact of the matter is, at some point in your child's life, maybe not now, much later on, they will more than likely have sex and therefore the possibility of being introduced to the HPV virus. We don't want to take that chance. We must not take that risk. Get the HPV vaccine. In addition to encouraging parents to get the HPV vaccine for their girls, they must also remember regular health screenings and do their pap tests. Help us protect our nation's future. Prevent cervical cancer. Save Vincy girls.